Hello and welcome to Total Television. I'm Brian Dolby reporting from London in the UK, where I'm with Peter Zhu, who is the Chief Operating Officer for Huawei LTE. Peter, I think we have a world first on our hands today with Singlesong.
Yeah, Brian, we are very excited because we announced the Singlesong concept in these days and also got a lot of attention from the industry. Singlesong solution basically is a SON solution, self-organizing network solution to deal with the high efficiency network operating, particularly when we deal with multi-layer, multi-technology networks and also try to improve the network performance.
Yes, because this is something that mobile operators are really struggling with at the moment, isn't it?
Yeah. At this moment, what we can see is those operators under high pressure, particularly they want to operate in multi-technology networks and also adding small cells and adding new frequency networks. This means their network operating cost will be higher, so they need some kind of solution to help them.
And I think you've also been very instrumental in the development of the standards.
Yeah, you are right. We are main contributor in 3GPP standardization circle, particularly for SON, we are the main contributor. We are contributing in six raptor area, and also we proposed more than 60 working items together with a few hundred contributions.
Well, you've been very busy by the sounds of it. How does the new product relate to your already successful RAN product?
Right, yeah, we have a very successful single RAN product. Basically, Singlesong is part of the evolution strategy of single RAN radio area network. So basically, the evolution of single RAN equals single RAN plus small cell plus single SON.
And this is the first time here in London that you've ever shown this new product. What reaction have you been getting?
Well, yeah, as I said, I'm very excited because we announced the single SON concept to all the industry members and also got a lot of attention and also interest.
Okay, well, thanks for sharing it with us at Total Television.
Thank you, Brian.